Yo guys, what's going on now today? I have a huge announcement. Do you know what it is yet? Actually, yes you do, because you've already read the title and that basically explains exactly what this video is about. So I better backtrack and then like you kind of won't know. But I mean, for now, like I guess let's just continue, really, isn't it? The Discord's out. So yeah, there's a link to it in the description. You can click that, you can join the Discord, you can invite your friends, you can do all that kind of stuff. But yeah, the Discord's out. Yeah, that's pretty much the entire video. Like, genuinely, that is the entire video. I hit record and I just wanted to see the Discord's out. That's pretty much it. Yeah, that's it. I guess if you want me to say something else, then, like, I'll be putting exclusive content on there, but I'll be doing exclusive content. You guys will be able to chat to each other, play Fortnite together, play other games together, I don't know. But, yeah, it's down there, it's there, it's, you know, what do you want me to do about it? So, yeah, like, ladies and gentlemen, you can join the Discord now. If you haven't got an account, you can feel free to create one. You can get some exclusive content from, well, you're watching me, so you know it's already going to be me. It's not going to be anybody else, because you're kind of watching the video on my channel. So it's definitely not going to be anybody else, though, is it? So, yeah, please, if you have a Discord account, go click the link in the description, and then you can head over to the Discord page, and you can sign up for it, and you can create a nickname, and then you'll be part of our lovely Discord, all right? Cheers, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. That is legitimately the end now. I have nothing else to say, so I shall catch you all next time. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. I've got nothing else to say. God, that was a waste of my time.
If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal. I could have Naomi Campbell, and still might want me a Stormy Daniels. Sometimes you gotta bag the boss up. I call that taking Corey Gambles. Find yourself up in the food court.